Hi there, it's James Archer here, founder of the ShareLingo Project, and I'm so excited to let you know about our next classes right here in our office in the Santa Fe Arts District, just south of Denver.
We have English speakers and Spanish speakers all over this building practicing together. Tenemos hablantes de inglés y español en todas partes de este edificio que están practicando juntos.
Right here in this building, English and Spanish speakers get together to practice, to laugh, and have fun with each other. ShareLingo has been holding these classes for several years now, and it's been so amazing to see the English and Spanish speakers not only meet and practice with each other, but also form friendships that help connect our communities. Whether you're a beginner, basic, or intermediate Spanish speaker, you know that in order to gain confidence, you have to have a native speaker to practice with. And that's exactly what these ShareLingo classes are all about. You practice with native Spanish speakers who are also learning English. So you don't feel any fear or embarrassment speaking because they're learning too. And this model and method is exactly what helped me go from speaking no Spanish a few years ago to being able to speak it fluently now.
Habla muy bien.
Gracias.
¿Qué más se puede encontrar la gente cuando adquiere este libro lo lea? Algo que es importante para ellos.
Sí, bueno, el mercado de este libro es para los hablantes de inglés, para okay. compartir la idea que todo el mundo pueden ser amigos.
Sí, realmente yo puedo hablar en español fácilmente y con fluidez. So, I want to announce the upcoming series of classes for individuals so you can choose your level. Here's the deal though, they fill up fast. A lot of people from last year have already asked when we will be starting, and since the classes are kept small, we only have 5 English speakers and 5 Spanish speakers per group, you need to sign up. Most of our ShareLingo classes are held for schools and businesses, and we don't do very many that individuals can even sign up for. So, as soon as we open up registrations, you want to make sure that you are one of the first 5 people for whatever level you're at. Because we always have people who say, I didn't get a spot, you know? And then all we can say is, well, sorry, you didn't jump in soon enough. People come here to the office from all over the Denver area to take these classes at our office, and we have a great time. So, just quickly, let's outline what the levels are, which levels are which, right? ShareLingo groups are divided into 4 levels. There's beginner, and this level is for people who've never had any exposure to Spanish. It starts with how to pronounce the alphabet, to do numbers, and that sort of thing. And then basic, this level is for people who maybe took some Spanish in high school or who have done some kind of learning already, like Rosetta Stone or Duolingo. It focuses on the first and second person present tense. Now what that means is, like, how are you today? And I am fine. Intermediate, at the intermediate level, we really get into the past and future, like how was your weekend and what did you do? And then finally, the advanced level, and this is for people who are very comfortable already with most conversations, but they want to improve their ability to talk about books and feelings and experiences. So right now we're starting, let's see, all the levels, and I want to stress that ShareLingo is your practice place. It's where you find and practice with native speakers. So even if you are doing other things like Rosetta Stone or Duolingo, or even taking classes at a school, which we highly encourage, you need someone to practice with, and I'm sure you know that already. Practice is the key that helped me and so many other people. We've had like 1,000 people do this already with us. How many people have told you that they picked up Spanish when they were living or traveling to another country? Well, the United States has more Spanish speakers than Spain. Really, you don't have to go to another country. There are over 600,000 Hispanic people right here in Denver. And each one of these series includes materials for 10 weekly two-hour meetings where five English speakers, five Spanish speakers meet with each other. You'll be practicing Spanish with one of the Spanish speakers, probably a different one each week, and you will make friends. This isn't like any other language class you've ever experienced. You will never feel scared or embarrassed because everyone is in the same boat as you, right? You won't be afraid to try saying new words or phrases because everyone's the same, right? Now, each class right now is at $197 for the 10 two-hour sessions. So that works out to under $10 an hour. It's cheap, barato. And it includes the materials as well as a bilingual facilitator that leads the group. But guess what? Lots of our participants meet with their Spanish-speaking partners outside of class for coffee or dinner or conversation practice. We have even had people go hiking and skydiving together. The meetings are fun. We laugh, we compare notes, you can bring your own materials. We feed off of each other's questions and we get to know each other. Sometimes we share food or music or even go salsa dancing together, so long as we're learning from each other. So I'm really excited that you're thinking about fulfilling your dream to speak Spanish and that you're considering ShareLingo to help you get there. Like I said, be sure to sign up as soon as registrations open. Classes will fill up fast, and we don't do this very often. The reason classes are small is that we care a lot more about the connections and bonds that you are forming than on just, you know, maximizing the number of people in the room. So look at the levels, check the dates, read some of the testimonials, and sign up right away. I'd love to have you change your life this year, 2018. It's the year to do it. And I'd love to be a part of that process. All right. Gracias a todos. Nos vemos pronto.